Ladies and gentlemen, ever since January Justice, yours truly was hyped for the next episode, but it hasn't happened yet because I was in Michigan. I'm back now, and ever since the beginning of BTW, we never really switched it up. This has been our main championship since the beginning. This championship's been through hell. I mean, look at it. It's been through a lot. To you guys, it may just be a toy, but to us, it's definitely something prestigious. We've never really relaunched anything. We've never really done anything new, but that starts now. The first step of this relaunch was to get the new talent, which we did get. Second step is we got a new championship, the BTW World Heavyweight Championship. Now, it's only fair to give this to one man. One man that has proved he's better than every single person on this roster with just one weekend alone. This man is the one and only beast of BTW, Swift. Here you go. You earned it.
Thanks.
That's a nice looking championship there. Hey, Blackout.
Look at this.
You know, I did promise you a championship match. And now that we've got a championship worthy of you, and of Swift, of course, because he is the beast.
It was good seeing you guys again. I'm out.
Yeah. Why don't you head back to MEBW or something?
They ended, dumbass.
Blow me. All right. But anyways, as I was saying, and March Mayhem, why don't you defend this belt against Blackout?
You know, okay. Bring it.
You know, prove that you deserve to have that belt. Because, you know, I think he might deserve it. But we'll find out, huh? So March Mayhem, the main event, Blackout versus Swift for this new BTW World Heavyweight Championship. Blackout. Take it easy, bro. Take it easy. All right. Let's not start nothing now. Let's save it for the championship match, all right? This will be the third time that you guys meet. It's 1-1 right now. So we're going to find out really who is the best, right? Right? Okay. Yeah. All right. So, fans, what do you think about this
championship? Okay, wait a second. Oh, Troy Stevens here. Why the hell are you making the Northwest Society fight each other? They're a team.
Blackout, do you want to beat somebody up?
Take it easy there, guy.
All right.
Answer the question, dumbass. Quit going off topic.
Because
no one wants to see what's best. You know
for
what
business,
we want to see,
and what's best for business is the two of these guys hooking up in a match.
No, you want
they're
to know
the
what
best
we want
in
to
BTW.
See. We want to see Leon J versus Swift for the world title. That's what we want to see.
Well, that's who you want to see. The fans and me want to see the Northwest Society duke it out and find out really who is the best.
I don't think anyone wants to see that again.
Where do we get these guys? Where do we get these guys?
Did you get them off Craigslist?
I think so. I think they were RJS hires before he got kicked out of here.
But, well, ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. At March Mayhem, the main event is set. Blackout versus Swift, we find out who truly is the better team of the Northwest Society.
And I'm going to be the ref for that match.
There you go, Jim Bob.
So come to see Jim Bob Cooter.
You,
the best ref.
Stevens and Cooter, you're giving me a freaking migraine.
Okay, let's go.
Out. We're out. Get out of here. Let's go, guys.
Jim Bob Cooter out. Do I still get paid?
Yes, I'll pay you. Yes, can I surrender quietly? Step up and watch me break down. You really want it? Wanna make a scene? Show me what you mean. The next match in this episode is Skullhead. And Tay Bob Cooter will be refereeing this match. And his opponent making his way to the ring. We're not sure who he's going to ref. This is an open. Oh, ding, ding, ding. It's underway. Oh, he big banged him. You going to count, Tay Bob?
One, seven.
And Skullhead
ten,
is waving.
Nine.
And,
wait, what's after one?
Two.
Oh.
One, two. Four.
Three.
Oh, one.
Skullhead still waving away as BES gets the win.
Yeah, and, come raise my hand.
I guess Tay Bob is probably the stupidest of the Bobs, the Cooters.
Yeah, he's won. Win.
Raise my hand.
Sean Stone here on the commentary. And
how do you do that?
Skullhead happy that he is in a match.
He's been attacking me. I got a little surprise for him. March Mayhem, he's going to be in a match against BES. Hair versus mask. Because either way, I win.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. RTG does not like any of them. And he wants to see both fail. So either way, he wins.